Is this a point of order after a trip to end of our ceremony?
Yes.
Let's make a few announcements before we close off today. First of all, a great ceremony like we have today doesn't happen unless you have never a person like Mr. Meyer for the graduation party. Thank you, Mr. Meyer. And also thank you to the GCO staff as well as the Donald Trump ceremony as well today. Graduates, a big thank you to your parents. And family and guests, presenters, thank you for being here today and sharing the ceremony with us. Thank you to the graduates, each one of you for standing today. Great job. And if you're going to close up, graduates, make sure you and your graduate office in the foyer afterwards. Get your names signed off on this. Okay, so before you go, make sure you do that. And this evening's formal dance begins at 8 o'clock here in the Civic Center. Obviously, the students and their parents are welcome to come to the dance. Doors open at 8 o'clock, close by 8:30. The dance goes on about 11 p.m. Traditionally, the first dance is usually with the parents and the center daughter, starting that off. Parents are welcome. We'll be here. A lot of fun.